Well, to discuss causes in science, we have with us our expert, Suchitra Surve, Growth Center, Mumbai. Hi, Suchitra. Welcome once again to our show.
Hi again.
Well, I would like to know that straight after class 12, what are the career options and course options if one is opting for a science stream?
Let's not concentrate on medical and engineering, because that is the first thing that drives students to take up science. And just in case they do not get into it, it's an entire world where they feel that their dreams have got shattered. Even when we have students coming to us, or even when we go to colleges, a lot of individuals or professors who are teaching the first year students end up telling us that we are actually motivating the students, that they have not lost and they can still make the best of options, because even after the academic year has begun, who are doing their BSc, students are still into the mode of, let me try and see where I could get an admission to a medical, dental or an engineering college. And they're still mentally prepared to appear for the exams again the next year. So they're not actually concentrating on the first year.
They're
not doing it. The reason being, they're not aware of the kind of options that are actually in front of them if they're even pursuing a BSc degree. If you look at certain science-related BSc degrees, we are talking about physics, chemistry, biology. I think that's the base that we're looking at. We're looking at botany, we're looking at zoology, we're looking at aviation, we are also looking at food sciences, environmental sciences, we are also looking at information technology. So these are the areas a student can get into if he is looking at science-related fields, and which are definitely promising, as I would say, not compared to, but the way the medical or an engineering field would give you a career option. These are also the only thing that the students need to remember. They've already entered an academic and research oriented field. So they should not shy away by saying that this is it and I'm not going to go ahead with it. So if they're really interested, they should look at pursuing a master's degree to along with the basic sciences that they have done.